New York State Senator Betty Little, New York State Assemblyman Daniel Steck, Chairman of the Warren County.
Acknowledge several of our friends that are here with us today. Commissioner We put $25 billion into upstate New York, $25 billion in investment in its people, their intelligence, their ingenuity, their work ethic, their talent. Not only do we invest the money, we can gateway to the Adirondacks, but now you're a leader in the Capital District. You are the beacon of new life and revitalization for this whole area. Glens Falls is going to be stronger than it has ever been. I look forward to keeping you on coming up here and watching the work as it develops. Congratulations again. You deserve it. Use it well. Thank you.